Myself, M.A. Mahant, working in Computer Science and Engineering Department as an Assistant Professor in Walchand Institute of Technology, Solapur. Today we are discussing the topic Systems for Different Management Groups. Learning outcome. At the end of this session, student will be able to describe systems for different management groups. Systems for different management groups. A business firm has system to support different groups of or levels of management. These systems include transaction processing systems and systems for business intelligence. First is transaction processing system. This supporting operational level of employees. Second, management information system. This will supporting the managers. Third one, decision support system. This will also help the manager and senior executives in decision making process. Next one is executive support system. This will supporting to the executives of the organization. Transaction processing system. This perform and record daily routine transaction necessary to conduct business. For example, sales order, entry, payroll, shipping, etc. Allow managers to monitor status of operation and relations with the external environment. Serve operational levels. Serve predefined structured goals and decision making. This is the diagram of transaction processing system, where the central part is the payroll system, where a transaction processing system for payroll processing captures employee payment transaction data such as a time card. System outputs include online and hard copy of report for management and employee paychecks. In transaction processing systems, operational manager need systems that keep track of the elementary activities and transactions of the organization, such as sales receipt, cash deposit, payroll, credit decisions, and the flow of material in a factory. Transaction processing system provide this kind of information. A transaction processing system is a computer system that performs and record the daily routine transaction necessary to conduct business, such as sales order, entry, hotel reservation, payroll, employee record keeping, and shipping. A transaction processing system for payroll processing. A payroll system keeps the track of money paid to employees, an employee time sheet with the employee's name, social security number, and number of hours worked per week represents a single transaction for the system. Once this transaction is input to the system, it updates the system's master file that permanently maintains employee information for the organization. The data in the system are combined in the different ways to create reports of interest and to management and government agencies and to send paychecks to employees. Managers need transaction processing system to monitor the status of internal operations and the firm's relations with the external environment. Transaction processing systems are also major producers of information for the other system and business functions. Next is management information systems. The term management information systems designates a specific category of information system serving middle management. Management information system provide middle managers with reports on the organization's current performance. This information is used to monitor and control the business and predict future performance. The next one is decision support system. Decision support system focus on problems that are unique and rapidly changing, for which the procedure for arriving at a solution may not be fully predefined in advance. They try to answer questions such as these: what would be the impact on production schedules if we were to double sales in the month of December? What would happen in our return of investment in a factory schedule were delayed for 6 months? This is the diagram of voyage estimating decision support system, where the decision support system operates on a powerful PC. It is used daily by managers who must develop bids on shipping contracts. So here, the ship file, the port distance, fuel consumption, mean cost file, ship charter hire history cost file, and port expenses file can be used, which are given the data to the analytical models or database, where the analysis can be made and output is shown onto the PC. Also, online queries also deal with this system. In this decision support system is also middle level management, so it serves middle management, support number of routine decision making. For example, what is the impact of production schedule if December sales doubled? Often use external information as well as transaction system and management information system. Model driven decision support system, best example of decision support system. For example, wage estimating system, data-driven decision support system. So the interest marketing and analysis system are the best example of this. The next one is executive support system. The executive support system helps senior management make these decisions that address non-routine decisions requiring judgment, evaluation, and insight, because there is no agreed on procedure for arriving at a solution. Executive support system present graphs and data from many sources through interface that is easy to senior management to use. Often the information is delivered to senior executives through a portal which uses a web interface to present integrated personalized business content. The information is presented in the form of digital dashboard which displays on a single screen graphs and charts of key performance indicators for managing a company. So executive support system is support senior management. This addresses non-routine decision requiring judgment, evaluation, and insight. Incorporate data about external events, so as well as summarized information from internal management information system and decision support system. For example, executive support system that provides minute-to-minute view of firm's financial performance as measured by working capital, accounts receivable, account payable, cash flow, and inventory. So relationship of system to one another. Transaction process system is major source of data for other system. Executive support system, recipient of data from lower level system. Data may be changed between systems. In reality, a business system only loosely integrated. So this diagram shows the relationship of system to one another. So the various types of information system the organization have interdependencies. Transaction process systems are major producers of information that is required by the many other systems in the firm, which in turn produce information for other systems. These different types of systems are loosely coupled in the most business, but increasingly firms are using new technology to integrate information that resides in many different systems. Think and write. Now I am going to ask one question to all the students. Pause the video and write the answer. Executive support system is supporting to dash A, executive, B, management, C, workers, D, none of these. So these are the four options. You have to select any one option from these four options. The correct answer is executives. The next one is enterprise applications. So it includes all levels of management. It executes business processes across the firm. It spans functional areas. There are different types of enterprise application. The first one is enterprise system, ERP, enterprise resource planning. The second is supply chain management system. The third, customer relationship management system. The fourth one is knowledge management systems. Now we are going to see one by one. The first one is enterprise system, ERP, enterprise resource planning. It collects the data from different firm functions and store data in a single central data repository to be shared among the firm. It resolves problem of fragmented, redundant data sets and systems. It enables coordination of daily activities, efficient response to customers, for example, production inventory, provide valuable information for improving management decision making. supply chain management systems. Manage firm's relationship with suppliers, share information about orders, production, inventory levels, delivery of product and services. Its goal is right information of product to destination with least amount of time and lowest cost. Inaccurate information due to excessive inventories, inaccurate manufacturing plans, misused production schedule, and raise cost less satisfaction. Customer relationship management systems. It provides information to coordinate all the business processes that deal with customers in sales, marketing, and service to optimize revenue, customer satisfaction, and customer retention. It integrates firm's customer-related processes and support customer information from multiple communication channels, for example, telecommunication, email, Wi-Fi devices. Knowledge management systems. Knowledge and experience on how to create, produce, and deliver product to services. So these knowledge management systems collects knowledge and experience and make available whenever and wherever. Knowledge management system supports processes for acquiring, creating, storing, distributing, applying, integrating knowledge link and internal knowledge to external knowledge. It includes enterprise-wide systems for managing documents, graphics, and other digital knowledge objects such as directories of employees with expertise. These are the references. Thank you.